はるか、てるい、
ハルニアス、
あ、ハルニアス、ニックネーム、ハルニアス、コールミーパルニアス。喋っていいですか、すごく。私さっきまでそこで見させていただいてたんですが、すごく皆様の熱気がね、パワフルで、おはようっていう日本語をわーって返されていたのに感動して、私もステージでおはようって言いたいなって思って言いました。訳してもらっていいですか。
So I was really amazed by the power of you, everyone when you all said おはようat the very beginning when the Consul General was out here. So I wanted to set that off again. So I wanted to say おはよう good morning to everybody.
No, Yuki. Ah, I'm a Japanese voice actor.
So I'm a Japanese voice actress from Japan.
Japanese voice actor. So Yuki Yuna is a hero. Today, a showing.
So today we're showing my anime, Yuki Yuna is a Hero, and we also have a signature autograph session with Pony Canyon, so please come to these sessions.
Yeah.
Can I say a little more? Thank you.
Thank you. のキャラクターなんです。桜がモチーフというか、彼女は桜にゆかりがある、桜が桜なんです。結城優菜も桜変身すると、あ、変身するんですけど、彼女はヒーローなんですが、桜がモチーフになったイメージのキャラクターなので、すごく縁を感じております。
So, Yuki Yuna is a hero, and whenever she transforms, the sakura or the cherry blossoms are a really strong motif. So, I really feel a strong connection with her and with sakura and with Sakura-kun. Oh, you're all so nice. Wow.And Yuki Yuna is a really fun, really great work, so please check it out.
Okay, short notice. This is Tetsuya Kinoshita. This is the second time. I came here last year as a producer of Attack on Titan. This year, I bring in a new anime, Yuki Yuna is a Hero. It's also a good one, so please come to see us at 1:30 in the premiere. And let's enjoy the Q&A or whatever. It's having a great time, thank you very much.